The devil went down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sawing on a fiddle and playing it hot, the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play a pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet. I'm gonna regret. You're gonna regret. Drop your bow and play your fiddle hard, 'cause hell's broke loose in Georgia, and the devil deals a card. And if you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold. And if you lose, the devil gets your soul." He said, "I'll start this show," and fire flew from his fingertips. He rosined up his bow. He pulled the bow across the strings. It made an evil hiss. And a band of demons joined in. It sounds something like this. Johnny said, "Well, you're pretty good, all son, but sit down in that chair right there and let me show you how it's done. Fire on the mountain, run, boys, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, I'm picking out dough. Granny, does your dog bite? No, child, no." Said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try it again. I done told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best it's ever been." He played, "Fire on the mountain, run, boys, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, I'm picking out dough. Granny, did dog bite? No, child, no." I only screwed it up a little bit at the beginning.